www.wakala.com, a vertical portal for providing online services to the lawyer community, was launched by Dr. Manmohan Singh in Delhi last week. The portal aims to enhance the efficiency in the legal system, ease the cumbersome operations at office level, and deliver value-added services to the legal community. For the lawyers, law firms and paralegals, it is a virtual office for research, reminders and resources. For the individual, it is the place to receive legal advice and assistance. For law students or aspirants, it intends to be a veritable treasure trove of information.
Age over the competition, I wanted to do something more than that, what those other websites are doing, like Lexite or Fakil Number One, for instance. So that is how, what they are charging, the services they are providing, for providing the contents, I am being free of cost. I am rather thought of providing far more services, either through web-based or off the web, and came up with these ideas and implemented.
The homepage is efficiently organized and leads one to all the channels and sub-channels in the portal. Member Services provides a lawyer with a reminder list accessible on the mobile and pager, a virtual library of more than 500 Indian laws in a quick search, all the standard formats of legal documents and more. Through lawyers directory, one could search for Indian or international lawyers. Indian Courts and Laws has the latest updates on the bare acts like the Dowry Prohibition Act or criminal law. Law bookshops bring to you the latest in law books and lets you buy online with special prices for students and members.
Since we are developing the websites of also the High Court, various High Court Bar Association, so we, as per the agreement, we have the right to publish the cause list and make it in a standardized form through our like technical partners who are NRIL, and they and producing the website whereby the search results will be 100% accurate. And not only that, maybe so many lawyers, they don't have internet connections, they don't surf the net, they don't, even if they have connection, they don't surf the net, and depending on their like colleagues, juniors or some staff. So for them also, to give them further ease, you can have your cause list on your mobile phone, and through WAP you can surf, you can have it on your WAP, or even through simple telephonic call.
There is more to this portal. Students and wannabes can access information on a whole array of Indian and international law schools through the links provided in educational. They could also look through exams, Q&A or enter online study groups. Freshers could look for opportunities through placements, while the seniors and law firms could look for them in juniors. Then there is Moot Court with its live chat and discussion forums. But all this is for lawyers. For you, there is a free legal aid online and through lawyers in your city who offer a free consultation and aid.
I intend to make this portal as a center for arbitration and mediation. That is, we'll be resolving various disputes. We'll be counseling. The third part would be, we will tie up with a lot of multinationals and we'll have a panel of lawyers who will be advising them online, chatting them online, which will definitely reduce the cost for the multinationals who are intending to come to India to set up their joint ventures or collaboration over here.
Wakala.com is aimed at servicing the legal fraternity that selflessly strives to serve over 1 billion of India's population. So, does it leverage the net efficiently to streamline existing business processes in the legal community? Log on to www.wakala.com and check it out for yourself.